business model? Your business model.
Our business model is currently students pay a subscription fee to receive a certain number of SMSs per semester, which is about 4,400 SMSs for the whole semester. So throughout the whole semester, you keep on receiving notifications.
And how many students are signed up already?
We haven't launched yet because we are planning to start this academic year.
Yeah, they expect to have about 20,000 students by the end of October.
But there's money also from the hostel.
Yeah.
There's many hostel
owners. The students will pay a subscription. But right, there are some students, like the hostels, who will, who are ready to pay to get information to the students, yeah, who are, let's say, who live in that hostel or who are interested to rent in that hostel.
And what's the subscription fee? Have you figured
out what hostels?
No, 5,000.
We have about 4,000 shillings for 100 to 150 alerts.
So that's about
$2.
Okay, we also intend to charge the event organizer. Right. Let's say you have an event and you want to reach out to people in this community, we'll charge you extra for the service we offer to the event, reaching out to the community. So it has about 4 different stakeholders that can benefit, but they can also be charged in the short and long term.
So we have a launch for our food, today in the Sheraton. We are visiting that.
I proposed this group to Florence, so but she picked others.
Yeah, but you are welcome to listen and to see what the other inventors.
Yeah, I can give you details.
Thanks a lot for that.
Yeah, definitely. You're
from 1 o'clock, we shall visit. Sheraton, Windsor Bowl.
Yeah, look for Resilient Africa Network.
Oh, thanks a lot for that.
Okay. Let me give you my cards. You may want to look me up.
Oh yeah, well, once again, I'm Robert Sebunya, and with my teammate is Daniel O'Leal from Find It.
So if I look for the website called Find It,
I'm worried it isn't live yet.
It's much better than ask
chicken.
Okay.
Congratulations.
Determine if their pregnancy is high risk.
Yeah.
Because most of the economic impact of complications with delivery or after that is avoidable, because high risk pregnancies are not that difficult to spot in advance. It's just that people don't do it.
It's a simple questionnaire.
The grants are $300,000 the pilot. If you can actually bring it to scale and you have evidence to show a million, and then to actually get it to scaling to multiple countries beyond that.
Well, this is
the
questionnaire, it exists.
We wrote a proposal for that.
Okay.
So the
rental,
the one for maternal.
Yeah, the question is how to. No, the question is we're looking at models, how to get there.
When you plan, you don't get trained.
can we piggyback on vaccination outreaches to distribute it to people with problems in there? Those are the open questions right now.
Great. Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you.